Yoshi.
My true powers.
Here I come!
Mercy.
Thank you.
I'm not an angel. My true power.
I am Asagi. I won't let anyone else have it.
Please, calm down and listen to us.
Die! Die! Die!
Killia!
I have no choice. Please, don't hate me for this.
I'm sorry. My illusions have caused quite a bit of trouble.
Illusions? I don't quite understand what you mean, but that makes you the original Asagi, right?
What's going on here? Can you please explain it to us?
I'm not too sure about it either, but this netherworld, Double Illusion, seems to create copies of you the longer you stay here. I came to this netherworld to handle some business, but it took longer than I expected. That's why there were so many imposters.
Really? Let's get out of here quick, bro. It'd be weird to have to fight your own imposters.
I see. A netherworld with an uncontrollable cloning effect. No wonder the Lost didn't invade this place.
Anyway, Asagi, was it? You look pretty strong for a girl. How would you like to go one-on-one with the Supreme One? And by that, I mean me.
If that can be my way of apologizing for what I've done, then...
Hold on a second!
What is it, little Sisto? Don't interfere in a fight between men!
Whenever you encounter a strong person, you always try to rush into fighting them. It's a bad habit.
Well, it's not quite a fight between men. Your opponent's a girl.
Who cares about those minor details? I just want to test her.
Rather than that being her apology, wouldn't you rather have Asagi become our ally?
Me? Become your ally?
I can't deny that would be nice, but I don't want to force anybody.
That's right, Flip. Although, she doesn't seem like a bad person, so I would like to become her friend.
I'm not that enthusiastic about it, since having another gunslinger around overlaps with my character. But if you pledge to become my servant, then maybe I'll think about it.
Well, I welcome her. The more allies, the better.
I didn't think I'd ever hear the word ally come from a demon's mouth. Although you guys have the hearts of demons, you've become friends and allies. You guys are very interesting. All right, if I can help you guys out, then I'll do whatever I can. From now on, I'm your ally.